Jim Van Dunn doesn't always wear pink, but when he does, it's for his wife, Maggie.
My wife has stage 4 breast cancer, so we need to do as much research as we can, and events like this are what help raise money for that.
The Real Men Wear Pink campaign will have Jim and 16 other guys across Vermont wearing the color every day in October, Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Even though I have an illness with no cure, I'm choosing to live, to thrive. I am a warrior.
But this cause goes beyond a color.
For women who are diagnosed with breast cancer, men can be their primary caregivers.
I mean, we do have family in the area, but, you know, I'm there day to day, and that's what we do, and we just figure out how to get through one day at a time.
Jim and Maggie have 2 young children, and while Maggie's tomorrow may be uncertain, Jim is focused on the present and their time together.
And so I just want to try and help in any way that I can, because, you know, I love her.
The men in pink will gather donations throughout October. So far, they've raised over $8,000 for cancer research. Another way to show just how much they care about the women they love. In Burlington, Renee Wunderlich, NBC5 News.